Daybreak falls upon a city that is just beginning to awaken. Waking up for another day, fighting for survival. Survival transformed into labor. Labor, which at Mansao do Caminho has another meaning, solidarity. Here, everything starts very early, animated by the first rays of the sun, from the morning dew, and by the awakening of life. However, in order to nourish the body, the soul must first be at peace, thus creating another beginning, which blooms from within the mediumistic soul of Givaldo Franco, a sensitive human, humanitarian, completely devoted to the spiritist cause. A man who one day had a vision that later turned into a place that is now known as Mansao do Caminho. Such social work is of extreme importance for the city of Salvador, for the state of Bahia, and for the whole country. The more attentive observer for the social causes notices the greatest plight of human survival within the less fortunate social classes takes place in the beginning and in the end of every existence. Therefore, the Mansao do Caminho is not only a temporary shelter, but a safe haven along the way and at all times in the journey of life. With a firm purpose to create more than a mere palliative solutions for these families' concerns, the Mansao do Caminho was planned with a definite mission: to give to these people the right to work, education, health, leisure time, all independent of their age, race, and religion. The chosen location, which is the center of a poverty-stricken neighborhood, had been psychically identified by Givaldo Franco, characterized by social isolation and violence, where more than 70% of its population lives below the poverty line. And it's here, in this area of 840,000 square feet of land in Pau da Lima, Salvador, that Givaldo Franco, aware that the social debts are simply enormous in this country, has been performing a remarkable social work for more than 50 years. Here, the most important goal is not simply to bring help, but to capacitate the members of the community to face every demanding and complex work field. The methods employed by Mansao do Caminho offer the necessary conditions to thoroughly assist the youth and the elderly, giving emphasis to education and health. The financial resources stem from psychograph books, CDs, and videos of the conferences and seminars conducted by the medium Givaldo Franco, let alone the partnership with some public institutions. The Mansao do Caminho also had the invaluable help of volunteers, without whom it would be practically impossible to keep it running. Let us get to know the work more closely by spending a day at the Mansao do Caminho. It's 7 a.m. Everything is ready for the journey of a new day. The gates are open to receive 3,100 children, ages 2 months up to 18 years of age. 170 infants are brought to the manger nursery. While their parents are at work, they can be assured that their children are being well taken care of. Here, each child's basic needs are met, such as hygiene, education, nutrition, and above all, tenderness and care is given to each one. Children ages 3 to 6 attend the Kindergarten of Hope. Here, 400 children start their first steps towards their preparation for a fundamental education. Mansao do Caminho offers materials, uniforms, nutrition, and everything that is necessary to develop their skills. Starting at age 7, children may attend Jesus Christ, Allan Kardec, and Alvarado schools, ranging from 1st grade up till 8th grade. Over 2,600 students are offered nutrition, uniforms, and materials to fulfill their educational needs. For 440 adolescents, the Mansao do Caminho offers professional courses in industrial sewing, information technology, bakery, carpentry, auto mechanics, masonry, tapestry and landscaping, preparing them for the workplace. But the day at Mansao doesn't stop there. The care of the new citizen begins with intrauterine life. 160 pregnant women per year are offered prenatal care and followed throughout their pregnancy to ensure the well-being of the new infant. Simultaneously, at Mei Mei's workshop, over 800 infant clothing are being made and distributed not only amongst the expectant mothers, but also for the underprivileged mothers of the region. The Mansao do Caminho has a free health center that offers medical services such as laboratory analysis, dental care, nursing, and pharmaceutical services. Aside from the assistance it offers to the Mansao's attendees, it also helps the people of their community. Directed to the children, adolescents and adults, and seniors, with pathologies such as hypertension and diabetes, its health center since 1998 has been engaged in a mission whose work utilizes the biopsychosocial spiritual model to care for the human being, and to bring integral health by promoting self-healing with outstanding results. Pioneering within the assistive services, Alta de Souza Caravan is one of the oldest departments. There are approximately 300 people who receive assistance such as biweekly food baskets, medical care, medicine, blankets, shoes, clothing, etc. The elderly, the terminally ill, and pregnant women with special dietary needs are attended to. In order to serve the 4,000 meals per day, fulfilling different nutritional needs, there is a strategic manner in which the Mansao works so that nothing essential is ever left out. In the bakery, the youth are trained for the workplace, simultaneously assisting with the bread that is made for the Mansao do Caminho. Also, there is a garden patch where vegetables are being cultivated to help be used for the meals that are served at the Mansao do Caminho, and also it is an alternative training service for the youth. To help with the financial needs, a print shop was created and prints books by Givaldo Frankl and also offers services to other clients. This also serves as a training for the youth, preparing them for the workplace. Several social, economical, and support activities take place, one that includes socialization for the elderly, as well as support for the community in general. When the sun begins to set on the horizon, the city withdraws. Children, youth, and adolescents return to their homes, though at Mansao do Caminho, things never stop.
Ninguém, porém, como Jesus. Ele conseguiu uma harmonia tão perfeita que ele fez o guia e o modelo para a humanidade, como revelaram os Espíritos. Jesus é a presença máxima diante de nós. Nesta hora truanesca de guerra, de anúncios de guerra, de violência, de agressividade, Jesus é a paz dulcida dos corações.
Through lectures and meetings with people from all social classes and backgrounds, the medium Givaldo Frankl seeks to raise awareness in order to build a more just, humane, charitable, and happier society. Constructing is what nature teaches us and does so every day. Nature teaches us in wise and alternate ways and gives us the sunlight that nourishes life. Wise is the one who cultivates this gift, lends and shares this wisdom, and who is able to build in his transitory existence through the different pathways of life on earth. The Mansão do Caminho believes in all of these people to continue to exist constructing and doing good, because the sun rises every day, and so does the rest of humanity.